We will never forget the ultimate sacrifice by those who gave all in the service of others. We will always remember the 343 firefighters, police officers, and nearly 3,000 Americans who lost their lives that day. We remember their sacrifice in silence on this day, Hialeah.